damn, y'all. I look like a dyke right now. Look, I can't even tell you I'm so serious right now. Alright, so today I had a pretty good day. You know, I finally made my hours that I'm supposed to. Made the, well, a little bit more than the minimum amount. And then I also finished a couple classes today, so that'll bring me up in hours for work. So it was a pretty good pay today. So I get paid on Friday, and then tomorrow coming in early. And I'm gonna see if I can go to the meets with my homies, because they always do meets, like, whenever, like, it's like stupidly, like, whenever I get out of work, they always host them, like, right after that, and I'm like, I'm trying to pass out. But, like, tomorrow I'm coming in early, so I can leave early. And then, that way, finally, I can go to the meets with them, because it sucks not being able to go to the meets with them, like, every time, they make it so chill and stuff. Hola, cholo! Alright, y'all, so I up and I lowered my window on my truck, and now it's stuck. I thought it was working when I wanted to park it and bring it back up. It got stuck, and I'm like, fuck. So now I'm just, you know, trying to find out a way to bring it up, and I mean, I have to open up the little motor. That little motor right there, and take it apart and manually, you know, spin it. Little bitch. Oh my god, yes! Like, I was so frustrated right now. So with my window, because it didn't want to roll back down, and it was like, I mean, roll back up, because it was right in the middle, and I was so frustrated. So I went back inside, and now that I came outside, started doing it again. But I'm just gonna leave it closed now. I'm not with it no more, because dead ass, I don't want to go through that shit again until Friday, because Friday, that's when my window regulator is coming in, and then after that I should be good, because I'm only gonna do the driver's side for now, because that's the one I use. And you know, if I get pulled over or whatever, I could be like, because imagine that, getting pulled over and you have to open the door, and then the dude just arrest you because, you know, you did something stupid like that. Like, you try to roll down your window, but you can't, so you just open the door. He's like, oh, he's got a gun or whatever. Y te matan a la verga. So, yeah, you know, good. I mean, my passenger one works. I mean, the cop can come around and go to that one. I can be like, yo, go to that one or whatever. But fuck it. So anyways, I'm going to a chill meet right now at Dutch with the homies, and let's see how that goes. I think we're gonna go get food right after, cause we hungry boys. But you know, see y'all later.
You want two?
We out here. Pull up, pull up.
What? Just peach?
Why?
Because Alvin's
where the fuck should I really even start? I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my niggas cross the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead, thought my raps wasn't facts till they sat with the bars. I got two phones, one need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I could tell they ass apart. I got big packs coming on the way. I got big stacks coming out to save. I got Lil Max with me, he the wave. It's a big gap between us and the game. In the next life, I'm trying to stay paid. When I die, I put my money in a grave. When I die, I put my money in a grave. I really gotta put a couple niggas in their place. Really just lapped every nigga in a race. I really might tap realest nigga on my face. Lil CC, let it slap with the bass. I used to save hoes with a mask in a cave. Now I'm like, nah, love, I'm good, go away. Ain't about to die with no money I done gave you. I was on top when that shit meant a lot. Still on top like I'm scared of the drop. Still on top and these niggas wanna swap. Niggas wanna swap like it's lost in a watts. I don't wanna change cause I'm good where I'm at. Mob tied so I'm always good where I'm at. Word to Junior, Jazzy, Baby J. Tell him when I die, put my money in a crack.
Couple figures, kill a skull and collect. She fuck a nigga, then she on to the next. Really living large, she in awe with a Mac. When you niggas think it's small in a mall with a rat. Roll with us if you really wanna get it. Go get a half a million in a Sprinter. Phone ringing, bitches know a big tipple. I got the hook up and there really no limit. Dead broke is in you nigga DNA. Ricky Smiley syndicated with the A. Lil nigga just another state case. Bury my motherfucker Chase Bank, time to bounce. Gotta count on my allowance. You niggas snitching, so I gotta rewrite it. A nigga dripping like I got a zillion dollars. Got the trap jumping like Zion when I rebound. Then I'm out, and I never talk about it. The homie squad, but we all smoke the loudest. Rich niggas and I'm really being modest. Cause the way I do my deals, never treated like an artist. Want a house, you could DM my account. My DM six figures and I'm counting. Nine figures was the goal till I hit it. These niggas ain't living, so bury mine with me. Ross got it.
When I die, I put my money in a grave. I really gotta put a couple niggas in a place. Really just let.
Damn, y'all, that shit was hella close again. We barely, like they just saw it when I was like in the middle of trying to burn out. Cause again, you know, my truck failed me. You know, quiso quemar. So we all headed out. We all made it out, I think. Look. Valiendo pura pito. My truck didn't want to burn out, honestly. That just, like, fucking sucked. Valió puro pito la pinche mamalona otra vez. But I think we all made it out, hopefully. I'm gonna hit up the homies right now, see. And see if they all made it out. Cause shit, that shit was hella close, honestly.
Una vez más, desde Los Ángeles, California, Legado 7.
En punto de la noche y salgo como de costumbre. Prendas en diamantes que siguen cuando me alumbre. Me diferencio de la muchedumbre. A mi estilo puede que.
Alright, y'all, so I'm about to get home from work. I had a good day today at work, honestly. There was a steady amount of work, you know, I made my 9 hours today. We actually made a podcast. Me, Jose, and Gio. So it's really funny, honestly. Like, I was listening to it the whole way home. And that shit was stupid funny. Anyways, I highly recommend it to you guys. It's you know, something we all came up with. You know, we're just like, you know, fuck it. Sometimes it's slow at work, and we get bored. So I was like, you know, fuck. They were like, you know, fuck it. Let's create something like this. You know. And yeah, you know, we're gonna be talking about a lot of stupid shit. You know, things that happen to us. You know, the usual things. You know, life. It's called Tres Amigos. Leave it right here somewhere, and then I'll put the link in the description. But yeah, you know, can't wait for this weekend. I think I'm gonna be going to the fair. I don't know yet. And then my window regulator is coming in tomorrow, so I'm gonna do that, and hopefully I have a window that works now. But anyways, I'll catch y'all in the next video, so saludos.